Hello guys, welcome again from my Marine Engineering Technical Channel. In this video, you can see how to pressure test cooling water chamber or cylinder covers. Close cooling water inlet in all the holes or cylinder cover by using flex. In here, you can use soft metal plaque, Teflon plaque or wooden plaque. Slightly tap with the hammer to ensure proper seating of the plaques. Mount support bracket of the plaques to resist high water pressure. Pressure testing of cylinder cover should be done to ensure no crack inside the cooling water chamber, and also to ensure no leakage between isobasic O-rings and fuel injector sleeve O-ring. Slightly lift up the cylinder cover and tighten nuts or servo bracket. Fill up water in the cooling water chamber. Mount pressure gauge connection on the cylinder cover and secure. Connect air hose and boost up the water pressure inside the chamber to 7 bar. Close bore valve and disconnect air hose. Check pressure gauge and leakage around the cylinder cover. Thanks for watching everyone. I appreciate your support. If you like this video, please consider subscribing, and I can't wait to see you in the next one.